City We Became chronicles New York City as it battles an ancient evil that feeds off of fear, hatred, and prejudice, and whose end goal is to engulf the city in darkness. The book centers on five main characters, each of whom are personifications of the five boroughs of New York. So we have Brooklyn, the Bronx, Manhattan, Queens, and Staten Island. And each of those characters is reflective of the communities within those boroughs. So these characters kind of develop powers that are drawn from the city. They have to figure out how to use these powers and come together to ward off this ancient evil. The first reason that I picked this book up was because of the author, N.K. Jemisin. She is a brilliant writer. She has won the Hugo Award for science fiction and fantasy writing 3 times for her first series, The Broken Earth Trilogy, which I recommend reading. Another reason that I picked this book up is because it really focuses on how communities come together during periods of distress or during, you know, when there's a threat against the community. So given our current circumstances, I think it was a really powerful read. The book follows these characters as they try to not give in to the fear and the hatred that's kind of spreading through the city, and really focuses on coming together to strengthen a community, which is a really powerful message, again, given our current context. So I really appreciated that aspect of the book as well. The book is really character driven. The five main characters are thoughtful characters. Jemisin lives in New York, so she is intimately aware of the realities faced by people in each of those boroughs. So I think she does a really good job of encapsulating that into those characters. So I would highly recommend reading this book, even if you're not a fan of fantasy or science fiction. N.K. Jemisin is a terrific writer, and I think that everyone can kind of take something from this book. So I hope you enjoy reading it.